I'm not really surprised by this resurgence of the saison style because people like to come back to the origin. And Brasserie Dupont started in 1759 as a farm and became a farm brewery in 1844. The idea of the saison were to be brewed in the winter and was drunk the next summer on the fields by the people working on the fields. From my point of view, the most important is that consumer can find the spirit of the saison. This explains maybe the success of this kind of beer, really simple,